Every hamster has his day.
He has a something.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Boo says, what?
Boo lets. Well, there's nothing written here. I didn't realize he had charm animal. Boulette! What does the Boulette do? Can the Boulette attack enemies? I guess so. Yeah, Yoshimo's getting really damaged by all this.
If memory serves.
I don't know. Well, maybe we can send it in small places or something. What? A fire cam estate?
Oh, you jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Did I ever go in here? Bullets unsummoned. Oh, I did go in here before.
Live by the sword. Stand back for justice.
Okay. Do I have a little bit of unexplored stuff over here? We literally can't walk that way. Alright, we need to leave. Oh, we can go this way. Back to whence we came. What was that? That sounded spooky. Back to the docks.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Can we teach him to swim? Swim, little boo, swim! Wait, so this is the Shadow Thief Guild Hall. Was that? Can we go anywhere else, or is that the only place left to go? How do we? We can't go down there, I guess. What about down here? Actually talk to the people in here. They're trying to deal with that boy.
See battle, Boo? Run, Bo, run!
Oh, my mother went to sailing, she became a captain too. She pulled her mate on her knees and spanked him black and blue. The mate then ran ashore and leave and cried all day. Said me mother was a orc and that she'd have to pay. The mate then roused up all the crew and they cried out for her head. But me mother, she's a smart one, she just winked her eye and said, Johnny, you're a dumb one. Does you think I was blind? If you haven't given reason, I never spanked you sore behind. When the winds picked up and tossed the ship from yonder end to fore, you went and screamed just like a girl and forgot your sailor lore. Because when you're on a sailor, you put other thoughts behind. You gives the ship your courage, and you pays your fear no mind. Well, the crew all did agree with her, and they threw Johnny overboard. That's why you hear Johnny crying when the winds they start to roar. And that's why you hear Johnny crying when the winds they start to roar. That's captivating, thank you.
Is it important, peasant?
Oh, peasant, I wonder who all these women are that walk around here at night. Do you think they clean the streets? I don't think so.
I need no churlishness, peasant.
The tavern has its own rather rustic charm, doesn't it? I dare say it's worth the risk to come here. Patron.
Things are going well for us, yes? It's a dangerous path, but we manage well for ourselves.
I'll say you a few words, sure enough.
This stool be mighty uncomfortable. I never know why they put these in here. Here's these guys. What's this? 9 gold under a pillow. Eforf.
Yeah, be off with ya.
These knobs do have it good. 'Tis cozy warm up on the second level. If the tavern master don't lock his doors, that's his problem. Sten says, warm you may be, Eforf, but I prefer if the tavern master didn't lock his barrels. Ah, you'd be right, Sten. A good ale would warm me up as quick.
I can break an arm or a leg for a copper or two.
Don't be interrupting me. I'm thinking. Eforf says, ha! You a thinker now, Dalag? Such a sight would make your mama proud if you weren't lying. Not lying, but now I'm thinking of bashing your skull in, or tying a knot in your tongue. Vivek says, quiet, you lot. We'll be thrown out soonest if you keep that rabble up. Sten?
Yeah, be off with ya.
An ale would be nice. Why are we up on this poncy level again? Vivek says, I don't rightly know. Dalag says, we took us a wrong turn at the stairs, Dalag thinks. Eforf says, curse down and up. Which was which again? Sten says, ah, is warm at any rate, and the knockers on the nobles is well worth seeing, I reckon. And Vivek, I take as the leader?
Yeah, be off with ya.
So, what in reason are you poking Vivek, eh? Dalag says, you should give him a right clout, Dalag thinks. Nah, relax, Vivek, and clout Dalag instead, says Sten. Dalag says, I'll clout you, you rascal. Oi, I clout who I want. Quiet, you. Okay. They're too busy talking to themselves. We'll try downstairs.
Jaheira, my darling, so good to see you. Won't you come sit and chat a while?
He sounds dangerous. Baron Ployer?
I am sorry, do I know you?
You do not remember? Ah, but this is understandable. It has been years since we last spoke. Far too long, really. Forgive me, but I will require a little more information. Your name again? My name is Ployer. Baron Ployer, of the Kalimshan Ployers. Come now, you must have some inkling. No. No, I am terribly sorry, but your face is unfamiliar. Perhaps if you told me what you do. My name means nothing. Nothing? I am Baron Ployer. Ployer, you ruined me. Not remembering is an even greater insult. You are why I am destitute today. You and your Harper kin accuse me of breeding slaves in Kalimshan. My businesses in Athkatla were taken. I was made a pauper, and you do not even remember? I remember well, but I wanted you to say it, and I wanted others to hear. Quite the outburst, Mr. Ployer. I assume you're still at odds with your new life? You. This is the type of insolence I was talking about. It is not enough that you ruin a man. You must also berate him. Mr. Ployer, I wanted you dead instead of merely humiliated. The courts did not seem to think death was warranted, so they claimed your assets instead. That you live in poverty is gratifying, if you must live at all. I would suggest you change your tone. I am not in the mood for giving charity to all old slavers. Haven't lost your fire, I see. Still a harper? This scrawny lout one, too? That fellow Khalid you were once with was a better compliment. Is he here as well? Who's the scrawny lout? Me? He is none of your concern. If you value your teeth, you will not speak that name again. You dirty it. Yes. Very well. How about your companions, Jaheira? Do they count themselves among the harpers as well? I am not a member of the harpers, sir, though I would accept the offer if it were made. Perhaps I should include you in this matter, then. But first, Jaheira, my dear, I have not found you by accident. You ruined me, slandered my name. Well, the slander is going a bit far. You actually were a slaver, you know. It's not slander if it's proven. Yeah, it's not slander if it's true. That's beside the point. What matters is that you ruined me, and now I'm going to ruin you. Oh, who's this coming in? Oh, crap.
What have you just done, Ployer? Speak!
It is my gift to you. You will slowly be destroyed, just as my family was. It is my curse. My nasty, nasty curse. A little something I had made just for you. I may not see your lingering death, but I will smile, knowing it will happen. Tonight I sleep beneath rags, so I could afford this wasting death for you. Nobody made you a slaver. You just loved the profit. Now you blame those that caught you because you cannot take responsibility? You are a weak, weak man. Ah, but I am a weak, weak man that will live, while you are a strong woman that will die. Give my regards to Belgrade when you see him. What the hell? Save Jaheira from Baron Ployer's curse. My god. There's a lot of bad things going on in the docks district. Jaheira gets cursed, Boo gets stolen. What the hell? We have run into an old friend, quote-unquote, of Jaheira's, a man named Baron Ployer, who was a slaver that Jaheira ruined in the course of her harper activities. The man has obviously been plotting his revenge. He's created some manner of curse, which he has laid on Jaheira, and which he claims will kill her.
By the horns of Sylvanas, I'll plant them beneath the stones of Isildur, if I...
Are you all right, Jaheira? You look a little peaked. No, I'm fine. I just felt a little strange for a moment. That fat excuse for a slaver, he's cursed me. Damn him. Sorry to hear that. I guess you'd be leaving the group. Oh no, we... Can't resist. Are there harpers that might help? I hear Elminster is a member. Honestly, with a friend like that, I don't know why you even bother to walk. The harpers do not operate like that. No. I bet only the one who cast it can remove it. It likely resists conventional means if it was tailored to me. Then we should find this Ployer immediately. Any thoughts on where to look? I have a few options. Ployer mentioned that he lived in squalor, suggesting he may be in the poor section of the city. Not likely to find him quick, though. Okay, a slums district. The mages with him wore odd colors that might be traceable. Ask at the government building, as all magic is regulated in Athkatla, if they will talk. He also mentioned Belgrade, a merchant that helped expose Ployer. He frequents the Copper Coronet, and the bartender Bernard might know his whereabouts. To the government district, then. Some clerk will know these mages. I'll do all of them. Very well, though I should like to try and find Belgrade eventually. It has been... there's been some time since we talked. Jaheira has already begun to weaken from the curse of the Barons. She suggested three possible courses. First, that we might find the Baron in the poorest section of the city, namely the slums, as he is now living in squalor. Second, that the mages who cast the spell upon her might be identified by asking around at the government building in the government district. Government building, government district. A little repetitive. Third, that the bartender Bernard at the Copper Coronet, I don't know why my voice is cracking, in the slums district might know something about Belgrade, a friend of hers that the Baron mentioned. All right, what's going on with her? Can we see it? Cursed. Oh, crap. All right, her strength is 14, dex and con are 16, intelligence 9. Well, good thing it doesn't affect her wisdom, at least. Well, we'll finish looking around the thumb. We'll finish looking around the
way,
docks
buddy.
District.
Hero coming through.
And I'll go back to the other stuff. I don't know if I want to be taking this stuff. Gracie.
Please, seat yourselves whatever you wish.
If he tries to sell you the apple blossom elven wine, don't let him. It's mine.
Is it important, peasant?
I simply do not know why my boyfriend brings me here, peasant. All I smell is ale and fish.
Trade you a few words, sure enough.
I tells you, I bet that the thumb has some pirate treasure hidden for sure.
I'll heed no churlishness, peasant.
There's a lot of talk about the docks district being run by the Shadow Thieves, peasant, but I think it is all a lot of unfounded rumor. Can I talk to this patron, too? We'll talk to Thumb.
Caesar sure roughness tonight here.
I'm not reading or rapping that again or whatever. Oh, what about this guy over here? Officer Dearth. I like your girth.
No trouble
Dearth.
Out of you.
Move along now. I'm waiting for someone. I don't need them scared off. Sorry to have bothered you. No trouble. Good day to you. I wonder what that's all about.
It's a cold and dreary day when the thumb can't extend a bit of hospitality to his guests. Come, enter and be welcome at the sea's bounty.
And don't be minding the hook here. It be a little present for me seafaring days. I always wish they would read the entire paragraph. I take it your name is Thumb? It'd be more proper to be calling me the Thumb. Thumb alone just don't be sounding right. Named after the hook here, naturally. Let me guess, you were a pirate captain once? The Thumb was ne'er a pirate. Sailed the exotic merchant routes in the west. Retired here after I met the wee beastie now mounted o'er me bed. What manner of place is this? Well, call me an idiot, but I always thought I had meself a tavern here. Got some rooms upstairs if you need. Beat sleeping it off in the street. I'd like a drink? Oh, wouldn't we all, mate? I'd be having all the finest sorts of mead and ale, and if I wind up having to toss you in a room upstairs, it costs you extra. That's so. Well, we don't have time to hang around. What happens if we open this door? There's one just like it in the... Yeah, his strength world.
Swords, not words!
Oh, his strength is an even 19 now. Nice. No more 18/70, whatever I think it was. Alright. So Minch leveled up without leveling up. He's not too far from the next level either. So if we open this...
Butt kicking for goodness!
Would that be a bad thing? It's locked.
So this thing? I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I thought she was coming over to talk to us.
Minsk, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
No trouble out of you. Well, where does this go?
Every hamster has his day.
Hey.
Oh, crap. Pirate Captain says, kill the bloody spy, mates. I'll have no word of this leaking out.
What?
Let's see if we can get these off.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Is there another one over there? Badly injured. Pirate. And pirate captain.
Yes?
Oh, we're out of spells. Ugh. Or
you
I am.
Need something?
We need a rest soon. I said we didn't have time, but... kind of need to.
How can I help?
I don't think they're gonna... They're probably all gonna come over now.
Boo says, what?
I await your need.
I am ready, I think.
Great fun! Right?
Whoa.
Yes?
What is going on with her? She's... Oh, still cursed, obviously.
What is it?
Kill him. Wow. Killed him that easily? Crap. Well, her, rather.
Yes.
And they're just standing over there, so... Yeah. Have another fireball. So Minsk is gonna have to raise her.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
I figured she would make it. I mean, he was, like, almost dead.
Am I needed?
I'll help however I can.
Please, let me help.
I will. Except you don't have anything I want to cast on them.
What?
You require my counsel, yes? You point, I punch. Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Your life shall be mine.
Oh, my!
Damn. Well, Minsk.
Swords, not words!
Potion of Insight. We'll give him Wisdom 18. So now he can use this scroll.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Well, where is it? Oh, inadequate intelligence? It requires intelligence? Oh, I wasted that. Do we have... I figured it's a priest scroll, so wisdom. No, it needs to be intelligence. Fortitude. You don't have anything in there. Defense. Insight. Oh, insight's wisdom. Is that what he took? I have a bunch more of them. It doesn't help in this situation. Ice dust. Genius. Okay. Potion of genius is what we want. Behold, Super Minsk. Strength 19, Dex and Con 16, Intelligence 12? Wisdom 18, Charisma 18. Wait a second. I thought it said up to 25.
Every hamster has his day. Armored, sharpened, well, and raring to go.
He can cast it now. Apparently. Like, it's taking too long. Come on, work.
I feel the curse within. Damn you, Ployer. I'll be cured yet.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, for nothing. Yeah, my character looking up like that is... accurate.
Who says what?
Yeah, never mind what. Who's got a lot of room? Nalia and Minsk. And we'll separate them with the dog bones. Three more things. I picked up something else. Wait. Oh, the mail of the dead. Oh, yeah, we don't need that.
I'm ready for anything.
Yes?
Well, I'm gonna take this so I can identify it. Throwing daggers. Chainmail. Bullet plus two.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Alright.
What can I do?
Ugh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now? Please.
No.
You point. I point.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Swords, not words. We are all heroes. You and Boo and I.
What
is it? Hamsters and rangers everywhere! Rejoice!
Alright, that's just a long sword plus one. It would be cool if we tried to put the wolfskin bag inside the bag of holding or vice versa and cause a rend in the fabric of space-time. That would be cool. For like about a second.
If memory serves, all fleet of foot and all that.
Oh, there's another pirate here. Do we have any more?
Where can I be of most use?
We're out of that, but...
Minsk and jump on my sword while you can, Evil. I won't be as gentle.
You don't have haste memorized? Do you have haste? Someone have haste.
What?
Haste? Yeah.
You need in Baravan's name. Shall be done. Yes? Yes?
Cloud kill.
Am I needed?
So this name?
Got him.
I am ready.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
Don't get hit by the cloud kill. We can't get to that pool yet. Minsk is stupefied or held. Oh, it went away.
What? Yoshimo is willing.
That was pretty quick. Oh, in the pool. 1,100 gold, 2 pearls, and a pearl necklace. Awesome. We gotta raise Jaheira, and this stuff will help. That's bullet plus 1. Oh, she used up a stack of arrows. A strange little hidey-hole.
My legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Fine, we'll sleep. She's dead anyway.